Greetings. In this lesson, we're going to do another lag problem, but this time all four lags are present. Start to finish, and finish to start. So we do the forward pass and put the one over that zero on activity A. Once that activity is done, we can start B, which takes two, one, and five. It's five.